Greetings and welcome to my chess stream where I play chess on lechess.org, the best website out there for playing chess online. I'm going to participate in the Open Rapid Arena tournament, but that doesn't start for about another 20 minutes. So in the meantime, I'm going to try playing a few blitz games and we'll see how that goes. With that, let's get started. Gotta wish my opponent good luck. Interesting. Okay. See how this goes. I need to think about this for a moment. I have an idea. Not sure what Black's plan is here. Maybe this? Not too concerned about much else that Black can do here. I don't think that was the right move there. I could be wrong. All right, I'll take a win. I'm not fussy about that. Well, We'll go grab a new opponent. Hey, the pairings aren't taking long tonight. Gotta wish my opponent good luck here. I guess that game was aborted, so we'll try a new opponent again. We'll wish this opponent good luck. Yeah, castling seems like a good idea. I'm gonna get ready for that. How do I want to play this? I think we'll do that. You should have seen that. Like, I know better than that. Oh well. I'm not gonna resign. My opponent wants to win this, I'll have to deliver checkmate. All right, now I'll resign. He's far enough ahead. He's not going to lose that game. Or rather, he's going to win that game, I should say. I mean, I could always try to play for a draw if I'm down, but if I'm down that far, the draw's not gonna happen. All right, I'll wish my opponent good luck. We'll open with d4. Okay, let's push the e pawn, I guess. I'll be honest, I have no idea what to do now. Guess we'll do that. The most passive move I could find. Okay. Castle queenside, yeah, I'm thinking about a queenside castle. I definitely don't want a castle kingside because I like the pressure that this rook is putting on the h file. I think I definitely want to get my king out of the center right now. I don't mind setting up this battery. It might come in handy at some point. I'm really tempted to push this pawn and kick this knight, but I feel like that'll make my king far too open. My king's a bit more open than I'd like it now, but I feel like Black's probably thinking the same thing about his own king, so I'm a little less concerned about that. Well, that's a weird fork. I was planning on this a couple of moves back. Black actually kind of made it easier for me. It's a lot of pressure here. Especially if he, brings his queen in or doubles his rooks. Gotta think about this one for a moment. I think I can defend that. Yeah, I could see myself blowing this really easily if I, make the wrong move or move too quickly and don't think things through. I also have a tournament that's going to begin in about 3 minutes, so I gotta be really careful. Ooh, I didn't see that move. I see one possible move, but it opens the king up a bit more than I'd like. Actually, that just loses the knight. Yeah, I don't like this at all. That was a pretty good move. I had plans for that night. Not anymore. What if I do this? Thought about moving the G rook over. But this is interesting. I think. Maybe it's boring. I think it could be interesting. This is risky, but I need to end the game soon because that tournament's starting and I'm not there. So this will end the game soon. Either I've blown this or I'm about to win. Okay, I thought he would take the bishop. Also, he gave me an extra 15 seconds, so I'll give him the 15 seconds back. Yeah, I mean, it was pretty much over at that point. All right, let's get to that tournament. I'm running late.
Seven,
Oh, I'm not
six,
running late.
five,
Just in
four,
time.
three, two, one, zero.
The timing worked out perfectly. Actually, let's push this pawn. Interesting. Great minds think alike, I guess. I think this move defends against that threat. I think. Mean, I don't like this diagonal, but he's not going to take that right away, so. Didn't expect a queen trade to happen so early, but I'm not too perturbed about that. I think I'm better off taking that. Well, now this pawn's annoying. Because I can't move my knight here. And if I move here, I would assume he'd just take, and then it opens my king up, so I don't like that. On this side of the board, I guess. And if he wants to trade rooks, we can. If I want to trade rooks, we can. Guess he decided he wanted to trade rooks. Really should have seen that coming. I think that's lost the game for me at this point. Could be wrong, but I don't think there's a way to recover. Well, I don't know. Let's give this a shot. Let's grab him before he can make a break for it. That was an interesting game. I didn't think it was going to win that for a while. I thought for sure it was going to draw, or perhaps I would blow it. But no, managed to eke out a victory. I can't complain about that. Good way to start the tournament. Let's go ahead and lose every other game. Just taking a few moments to pair us up now. All right, let's see how this game goes. All right, if he's not going to defend that pawn, let's target it. Oh, you weren't supposed to take that. Thought I might play a legal trap, but it's not going to work now. I'm thinking knight here is going to be annoying. Nice. I mean, knight there. Wow. Wish I could draw the arrows properly. Knight here loses a pawn. But I definitely want to, Let's just say I don't care about that pawn. It's fine. Ooh, very well played. Hmm. Actually, no. I get the knight. I can live with that. I think I can win as queen. Oh wait, no, I can't. Thought I could win as queen, but I think I could still really put the squeeze on white at this point. I was gonna move that piece anyway, so. I can live with that result. All right, we go back to the tournament and get set up for another game. Just okay. Our game has started. Sound effect is loud. All right. Interesting. Know this is probably not the most sound move. Yeah, that's kind of what I figured. All right, let's go back. Think that's probably our best move here. And then, I mean, I could take his bishop, but I don't think that's the best plan. He's probably going to take my bishop. Probably. Although, could do that. Now I need to take his bishop because it's just hanging. Kind of ruins my plans. I don't like the look of that. I really don't like the look of that. I mean, it's obvious what's going to come next. I mean, we could do this all day. I wouldn't mind doing a threefold repetition. I really don't want to go into an endgame with this player. But that could be what's about to happen. I mean, I suppose you could argue we're in the endgame now. Oh, nice. Oh, it's not the move I was really hoping for. Oh, yeah, it's over. Let me think about this for a moment. Yeah, I mean, there's no good moves for white here that I can see. Maybe I'm wrong. Nice. That was well played. My opponent did really well with that. All right, let's try the next game. I think I'm getting better, because before I never would have gotten that far against such strong opponents. So, must be improving. There's still room for improvement yet. There's always room for improvement, but I like how my game's going overall. Like, I don't want to improve too quickly. I don't want to improve too slowly, of course. Just want to have that right pace that, you know, is sustainable in the long run for getting better. Alright, and we're in a new game. It's weird, it loaded in OBS before it loaded here. Okay. I wonder what the plan is here for Blight. See lots of possible options here. There's one I like a little bit more than the others, so. He just ruined that. That's fine. I got some other ideas that I could try out. Knight here is really annoying for white. I don't usually play against Scholar's Mate threats, so this is going to be an interesting game, I think, at least for me. Nice. I can still defend both. Actually, that's a better move. I was gonna play rook there. Maybe I should have played rook there. Probably shouldn't have done that. That rook was just hanging. It was his for the taking. Yeah, I don't see a better move than that now. These are long games. I'm surprised how long they're lasting. Usually I can find a blunder to take advantage of, or more commonly, I blunder and the game's just over. Hang on. Yeah, that's checkmate. Well played. I should have seen that coming. I thought I could win that, but I got too careless. My opponent did well there. Alright, let's try the next game. Still waiting for my tea to kick in, I guess. Plus, it's the middle of the day. I'm usually sleeping right now. But I have a trip coming up that I have to be awake during the daytime for, so that's why I'm up now, just getting ready for that trip. Alright. This is a tournament. I generally don't wish people good luck in a tournament. Because there's no buttons here to do that in the chat. That's really the only reason. Okay. Well, that's annoying. Knight here gets annoying too. I think I should come up here and defend that. I thought he was going to take. All right, well, let's Let's not do that then. Nice. I think I can still win this, though. Well, I have to admit, I don't feel quite so bad about losing to a 1200 rated player now. That was an interesting game. I didn't expect it to turn out that way. I gotta center myself for a moment. Take a moment. Just relax. Calm down a bit. Relish in the satisfaction of playing a good game. Alright, let's go back to the tournament. Hopefully it'll pair us off relatively quickly again. We're already 45 minutes through the tournament. That's pretty cool. Alright. Gee, I wonder why he did that! Think he was confident about winning this? I probably would be too if there was that much of a ratings difference. No, we're good here. Gotta be careful of that queenside attack he's starting. Now watch out for this diagonal. And if I push this pawn, then black just wins a pawn. Maybe we'll go for a bit of prophylaxis on that. Nice. Both castled long. This is probably not the right move, but we're going to try it and see what happens. This was totally not the right move. I don't know. Maybe it was okay? Maybe. Maybe it wasn't. I think we want our rooks connected, so let's do that. Could force a queen trade. Well, maybe not force it, but we could encourage one. Well, one of those pawns is done. I just, This looks pretty nasty. So I definitely want to avoid that. Actually, no. We could save both pawns. That does it. Don't know why I thought this dude was done. Because he is protected. Oh, shoot. Oh, okay. I saw where I blundered, but maybe he didn't. Probably going to double those rooks. Yeah. We definitely want to do that. That knight coming over here is starting to look scary. Oh, shoot. I didn't even see that. Oh well. I mean, it's over, but I didn't do too badly at all, considering. I think that knight's gone, or there's no way I can save it, I don't think. So anywhere, well, I mean, that's probably kind of inconvenient, but then he can just do a ladder mate. There I go, wasting moves. Yeah, he's gonna do a ladder checkmate. Eh? I'm not gonna waste any more of his time. He played that really well. That was an interesting game. I'm gonna learn a lot from that game. All right, let's go back to the tournament. Get paired off again. Oh, that was a quick pairing. Okay, we're facing off against E4. I never know how to play against this. Let's try something different that's probably not sound. Interesting. I didn't think he was going to take that with the bishop. Okay. I have to admit, my position's lousy. I don't like this position at all. Going for interesting pattern. That doesn't look so pleasant. Maybe he's just trying to save his knight, I'm not sure. I don't think I need to worry about it, but I'm probably wrong about that. Yeah, saw that coming. I was going to do that anyway, so. Not a huge problem. I'm not too worried about that move. I got this. So we should be okay for a bit. Now I might need to worry, but I have that. Oh shoot! That loses the queen. Oh well. We'll try to play this out. I should have just taken. I don't know why I thought, oh, let's block the check. That pin is irritating. It's pretty well over now. If I just automatically resign in these lost positions, then there's no way I'm ever going to become a better chess player, so. Definitely need practice with that. Hoping he just moves the rook. Oh, okay. That's pretty good. Interesting position. It's still incredibly losing for me, but it's interesting. Yeah, I mean, it's checkmate here, so. I'll let him have it. He played that well. Right, we'll try to get paired off another game. We're halfway through the tournament. I've won 3 games out of 7. Considering how many pieces I've blundered, not as good as I should be doing. But I'm learning from it at least. That's the main thing, and I'm having fun. Having fun's the main thing, but I'm also learning from this, which is also good. All right. Someone decided to berserk, but it'd be nice if it let me move. There we go. Interesting. Think castling's a great idea. I'm gonna do that too. That's kind of annoying, though. Nice. That was a pretty good move. I figure the more pressure I can put on white, the better, at least on the king side. Even if it isn't necessarily going to get me anywhere right away, it's still probably really good to have that there. I don't know how I'm only down by one. I kind of thought he might do that. I think that's won the game for me. If I could move the pieces properly too, that would be helpful. Be really helpful if I could do that. Okay, so it hasn't won. But I like my position a lot better than I like black's. In fact, could just do that. Oh, it's over. I didn't see that. I should have. Yeah, there's no way out of that. Good game. Back rank weakness. I really should have thought of that. Usually I don't fall victim to that, but obviously wasn't paying enough attention there. All right, well, we'll go on to the next game. We'll see how that one goes. He isn't so quick this time. It was really quick earlier in the tournament. Now it's a bit slower. I guess I'm just at that point where more people are concentrated on their games. They're in the middle of a game, I should say. Ah, here we go. Gee, I wonder who's gonna win. Kind of thought that might be the next move. Guess we'll play here for now. Wasn't the move I expected. I have an idea. It's probably terrible, but we're going to see what happens with it. Ooh, okay. Yeah, I need to move that bishop, I think. And then that, yeah, this wasn't the best move at all. Just to get this out of the way here. That way when I do this, it doesn't look quite as stupid. I know this loses a pawn, but definitely wasn't the move I was expecting. Now it's starting to look a bit scary. And there goes that pawn that was going to disappear that I had mentioned a few turns back. In fact, that loses two pawns. I think now I just lost the knight. I think. I can't imagine a result where this goes better than that at this point. Is there any way to stop that mate? Only thing I can think of is to just keep the knight there. I mean, I could try opening up the position in front of the king, but that's probably just going to go badly. I believe I have to take, or it's just checkmate. I don't see a way around that. It's mate in one, so I'm gonna let him have it. He played that really well. That was a really cool game to see. Alright, let's go back to the tournament, get another game going. Maybe we can win this one. Maybe not, but maybe we can. Somebody just wrote in the chat, sorry, I did a misclick 3 moves ago and lost my mind. I have done that. It doesn't happen often, but I have done that. That's one reason why I click 2 squares. I don't drag and drop, because I find drag and drops just way too finicky. Generally. I don't think that's a Lee Chess issue. I think it's a browser issue 100%, so... looks awfully symmetrical this time, doesn't it? Eh, not for long. Well, that's just irritating. I always forget about that. One of these days, I will learn to stop forgetting about that. I certainly don't want to open up these pawns here. Let's not do that. I think ultimately the best move is to take there. I mean, I can win my pawn back, I think. I think I can. I got a few options for the knight. But I think I want to be as annoying to white as possible, and that does that, so. Interesting choice. Don't like the amount of pressure that White's putting on the king side. That means this is probably not going to go well for me. Now, if I take with check, that's bad. Let's try this. I mean, I can't take with check, but if I take the knight, he takes with check and wins my queen. And I'm just, no. I don't want to deal with that mess. Should have seen that. Lots of taking. Take, 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 take. He's up a pawn, though. Which means I will probably go on to eventually lose this game. Yeah, that wasn't the right move at all. Nice. I mean, this is zugzwang for me. Like, there's no good moves. I'll let him have it. He played that well? The fact that I'm getting to more endgames means I now need to study endgames. Somebody challenged me to a game. I'd like to do one more tournament game before I accept the challenge. But if that challenge is still there, I will accept it. And we'll see how it goes. Hopefully we'll get a tournament pairing going soon here. There's at least one other player saying that they're not getting paired either, so... Not that I'm not getting paired, I mean, clearly I'm getting paired, but it's just, it seems to be taking longer now. All right, let's get this game going. Well, wonder who's gonna win. It's actually going to be my next move anyway, so that worked out well for me. He's probably looking at the board thinking, I can't believe White just played such a stupid move. That's pretty good. I mean, I was going to go knight here. Actually, I'm still going to go knight there. Thank you for the follow, GL Piana. I hope I'm pronouncing your name right. If not, please let me know, because I don't want to get it wrong. Ooh. Queen's position is looking pretty cramped. I don't like this. Showing me lots of good moves, though. Nice. Let's do that. I think that's a good move. I hope it's a good move, because I just did it. Alright, I need to think about this for a little bit. I guess now we start pushing this pawn and hope for the best. Gonna play here, isn't he? That's gonna be annoying. He didn't. Okay. All right. Interesting. I did not expect that. I should have expected that. Nice. Oh, it is over. I mean, I can still defend that pawn, but for how long? Guessing something like that's probably coming next. Maybe not. But you know, my king's wide open, and my kingside attack over here is fizzled out to nothing, so. I mean, it's game over in like a few moments. I'm going to let him have it at this point. He played that game quite well. Alright, let's go back to the tournament. Set up a new game. Hopefully I don't lose the 7th one in a row. I'd like to win one more game before the tournament's out, but we'll see how that goes. It's taking a moment to pair us up again, but that's not a big deal. There's another 22 minutes left in the tournament, so we'll get at least one more game, maybe two or even three. Although that might be a bit optimistic. But we'll see how it goes. I'm actually surprised it's taking us this long to pair. There we go. I just wanted to see if that guy had the Chilean flag set, and he did. He is probably going to crush me. Probably, anyway. I want that e-pawn of his isn't defended yet. Alright, I'll take it. I feel like I have to take. Then he takes, then I take, then he takes. And then I come back here. There is no good response to that. Because this, I'll just do that. And then I'm down a pawn. Well, I'm down a couple of pawns minimum. Yeah, I'm not surprised. I could try to push this pawn. It's in a bit of an inconvenient spot for him to get to now. I know the rule is never play f6, but And then it's just checkmate on the next move. I mean, I could do that, and that delays it by one turn. Interesting. Do you let me back into the game? I mean, not that I'm going to be in the game long, but... But I thought for sure he had checkmate there. I guess he didn't. Well, I mean, he will in the field mew, so I'm not going to stretch this out any longer. I'm going to let him have it. Definitely need to brush up on my openings, I think, a little bit further. Because that was just a disaster. I think if I was a little bit more solid in my opening principles, I probably would have played that better. Definitely get one more pairing. Gee, this is a fair match. Let's see how this player destroys the London system. Great minds think alike. Take, 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 take. Lots of taking. That knight's in greater danger than I realized. That knight is in so much danger. This is probably very unsound, but we're gonna try it and see what happens. Not a lot of good moves for me here. I have an idea. It's probably terrible. Oh, this is absolutely a terrible idea. Yeah, this couldn't be more terrible. I'm just gonna resign at this point. That was really interesting, though, for sure. It's always nice to get to play against those really strong opponents, just to see how they handle things and what you can learn from them. Alright, let's see if we can get one more game completed before the tournament. Well, I mean, should be able to get one more. This will be that third game that I said would be a bit of a long shot, but we're getting through the games pretty quickly. Interesting. The reason I did that was so that this knight could come here if you push this. Yeah, okay. I don't know if I'm a huge fan of that or not. I mean, that guards against it. This would get really annoying really quickly, but he can't force that, I don't think, so. Both castled long this game. That's interesting. No, I don't think I want to get too greedy there. I'm just going to bring the rook back. Yeah, this isn't the least complex position out there, so probably thinking really hard about how to proceed. If he hadn't castled yet, I'd be pushing this pawn to try to get this knight, but there's no point in me doing that now. He's already castled. Probably should have thought about what I should have done after his move. Because now I don't know what I should do. Seems to be building a lot of pressure on the king side of the board, so I think I'll bring my knight over. Can't really tell what White's plan is with that move. Alright, since this looks so familiar, we'll trade the other knights here. This might be a mistake, but let's try it and see what happens. Alright, well, I don't want your pawn either then. I can live with that. This gives me an idea. It's probably terrible, but it's an idea. This king's starting to look a bit open. But I can't take advantage of that open king at this point. Ooh, yeah. This would be a mistake, because that loses a rook. Ooh, okay. I see how it's gonna go. That could have gone very badly for me. When was our last capture in this game? It's been a while. Last capture was on move 19, we're now down to move 29. Interesting. Nice. Didn't even see that move. Again, probably not sound, but we're gonna. Oh, wow. Yeah. That was a big mistake. Well, maybe I can do something to save this. Not likely, but you never know. Really hoping he didn't block. Now that just lost the rook. It didn't just lose the rook. Okay, that just lost the rook. I'm gonna let him have it. There's no way that he's gonna like draw this or anything. So not my best showing, but hopefully I'll learn a little something from it. I think I will do one just quick paired rapid game. We'll see how that goes. Just before we pull the plug on this. And that'll also give us a chance to see the tournament results. Oh, hang on. Somebody just challenged me. So we'll accept the challenge. Alright, we'll wish my opponent good luck. And then we'll play. Nice. Okay. Well, I'm comfortable doing this. Interesting. A little leery about this, but as long as this bishop's here, it's not a huge problem. I'll let him have that pawn and we'll see where this goes. Again, it's probably not the best move. I'm pretty good at finding the not best moves. And that just loses the knight. Nice. Alright. Well, I say we just harass that queen for a while then. It works for me. Yeah, probably not the best set of moves, but I'm at that point where I'm not playing good chess anyway. Case in point. I mean, I can just pre-move this. Because either he's going to take and I'm going to want to take it back, or he's not going to take and that's an illegal move, so I can absolutely pre-move that. Yeah, well, that just lost. Okay. That should have just lost. I mean, this game's lost for me anyway. It's been lost for a while now, but that should have been a very quick loss. I mean, like I say, it's going to be a quick loss anyway. Although... I don't see anything necessarily offhand, but... Okay. I want to get off that back rank now. That's the last place I want to be. Holy. All right, I think I'm going to win now. I thought I was going to win then. I think this is still a loss for me. Wow. I have to... Well, no, I don't have to move the pawn. I could do something different. I could do something very different. Oh, it auto-queened. I forgot I even had that. Now, am I smart enough to check this position? I feel like probably not. That would be a mistake. I mean, it's an interesting move, but it'd be wrong. That looks good to me. I really don't want that pawn to get promoted. Okay, now I can do this. I think I have made... No, I don't. But... Oh, I do. Oh. I didn't see this check. Well, I'm surprised I came back from that. I think that's probably a good place to end the stream on a high note. My opponent did do a pretty good job there. There were a couple of times when that game absolutely should not have been mine. if you've made it this far, I do want to thank you for watching. I really do appreciate it. If you're watching on YouTube, please feel free to hit the like and subscribe buttons. It would really help the channel out. And please leave your feedback in the comments below. I would love to see what you have to say. We do try to publish new content daily at 5 p.m. Eastern Time, so feel free to drop by the channel to see the latest video then. Again, thank you so much for watching. Have a great day. Bye.